Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, here is one of our guests on today's show. Tommy, come in here and let's talk a little bit. Seems like you've been on our show a lot of times and we never got a chance to visit too much. Now, I understand that you come from Oklahoma City.
Right here, you betcha.
And you record for the Columbia Record people.
That's right. Mm-hmm.
And here's one of your older records, is that right? Hey, this is one of the first records I played on this one, didn't
I? That's right.
I was going to mention that. I used to play on Tommy's records.
Oh,
I sure did. This is one of your great hits, too.
Yeah.
And if I had the electric guitar, I'd do it right now, but I don't have it. So I'll have to do it later on.
Okay.
It's called You Better Not Do That, right?
Thank you.
I'm just a plain old country kid, and I like to do what's right. But just like any other boy, I like to hold 'em tight. Sometimes I gotta resist others, no matter how I try. When a cute little gal just looks at me with a gleam in her eye, I'd say, now, honey, you better not do that. She'd say, why? And I'd say, 'cause you just better not do that. Now, when I was in the country school, I always had a girl. They'd laugh and giggle awful cute and put me in a whirl. And every day at recess time, they'd follow me outside. I'd scratch my head and wonder, are they ever satisfied? I'd say, now, honey, you better not do that. She'd say, why? And I'd say, 'cause you just better not do that. Buck Owens from Bakersfield. Sounds familiar. Then when I was a little older, I went to the country dance. Well, I went to have a little fun, I wasn't thinking about romance. But the dim lights just lured them on, and they'd snuggle up to me. I knew I couldn't last too long, 'cause I'm human, you see. I'd say, now, baby, you just better not do that now. She'd say, why? And I'd say, 'cause you just better not do that. Well, that's the way my life has been. Ain't it a crying shame? How much longer can I last if I keep playing the game? Sometimes I don't know who I am. Don't they know what they're doing? I'm afraid in years to come that girl's to be my ruin. I'll say, now, baby, you just better not do that now. She'd say, why? I'll say, well, you just better not do that now. She'd say, oh, why? I'd say, well, I mean, oh, it's all right if you do that.